And this week, Governor Reynolds is heading to the U.S.-Mexico border once again. The Iowa governor will join Texas Governor Greg Abbott in Eagle Pass, Texas, Monday. The governor's office says the visit is to discuss state efforts to secure the border. Governor Reynolds deployed more than 100 Iowa National Guard soldiers to the border earlier this month. She's using federal funding from the American Rescue Plan to pay for the development.